nominees in this category, you guys, I mean, I study you. This is like a dream come true to be in your club. Thank you. And also, I think I finally had a rock star moment. It took me 20 years, but I finally did it. Thank you very much. And to all you guys, all the rock stars out there, don't be afraid. Seize the moment. Thank you all. Have a good night. Peace.
Thanks everyone for coming out to the Teen Choice Awards. Here from the cast of Fox new hit show Glee are
Lea Michele, Corey Monteith, Jenna Ushkowitz,
Chris Colfer, Amber Riley, and Kevin McHale.
Hey, we're here to introduce one of your choices for Summer Song.
We fell for him a few years ago when he sang the Teen Choice R&B winning song Beautiful Girls.
Here to heat things up with his platinum selling single Fire Burning,
Sean Kingston!
Somebody call 911, shorty fire burning.
are backstage hanging out before they present the next big award. Stay tuned to find out who wins the award for Choice Movie Fresh Faces, sponsored by Neutrogena. And catch knockout performances from Miley Cyrus and Black Eyed Peas. Then get ready to play Dare the Jonas Brothers.
So Josh Hutcherson, Rock On, Teen Choice, Rock On.
All that and much, much more when Teen Choice 09 returns.
So this is Miss J live on the red carpet getting some Jonas Brothers dares.
I would dare the Jonas Brothers to kiss every fan in the auditorium.
I dare the Jonas Brothers to do some backflips with skates on.
I dare the Jonas Brothers give Mike Tyson a wedgie.
It's time to play Dare the Jonas Brothers.
Joe's volunteered on to take on the first dare. How are you feeling, Joe? Are you ready for anything?
Just about anything, but you're kind of scaring me, so.
Okay, let's find out what you've signed up for.
Hey, Jonas Brothers. All right, my dare's for Joe. Joe, I dare you to get all of your hair cut off on stage.
Wow. I heard a lot of boos on that one. I think I'm really gonna love this one, actually. Okay, are you up for that, Joe?
I don't know about this, guys. I don't think we should do this.
Well, I think that's enough for your hair, guys. We're gonna take it away. Let's move now to new hairstylist.
Let's bring him out.
Ladies and gentlemen, the former heavyweight champion of the world, the most feared man in boxing, and a nominee tonight for the Hangover, Iron Mike Tyson.
I recommend that you sit very still, because otherwise someone can get hurt. And you know I hate to see people get hurt.
I don't believe what I'm saying. Is this really going to happen?
Shut up, Kevin. Are you next?
Let the head cutting begin.
Okay.
I can't take this anymore. While Joe gets his hair cut, please help me welcome Emma Roberts and Hayden Panettiere.
Before we give out this award, I want you to know Hayden wins two Teen Choice Awards tonight. Choice Actress in a TV Action Adventure and Choice Celebrity Activist. She's a hero in real life, too.
Thank you, Emma. We're here to give out the Choice Fresh Face Awards, which are for the new movie stars, male and female, who have captured you with their talent and charisma.
Here are your choices.
Choice Movie, Fresh Face, Male and Female. Ashley Green, Twilight. Emily Osment, Hannah Montana, The Movie. Rita Pinto, Slumdog Millionaire. Lynn Collins, X-Men Origins, Wolverine. Nikki Reed, Twilight. Chris Pine, Star Trek. Dev Patel, Slumdog Millionaire. Taylor Kitsch, X-Men Origins Wolverine. Taylor Lautner, Twilight. Sam Worthington, Terminator Salvation.
Your choice fresh faces are Taylor Lautner and Ashley Green.